I used to be a coal until I encountered destiny. Same people, chilling somewhere in the Philippines by the beach. You understand? Three of us. Why? Because we became diamonds. How? Through mentorship, through self-development, through capacity building.
I came across a crazy concept that blew my mind. And I saw light in the tunnel. The reason why I was able to plug in and create massive success, as I will show you, was because I submitted to mentorship.
The mentorship, of it breaks some mental barriers. Places that people never thought you would go to, you will find yourself there this year. Yes, and I've been able to do it. And I did all this as a woman. A lot of people I have mentored, when we went to Egypt, if you look at this picture, you'll see something very special. You see Christians, you see Muslims, you see the young, you see the old, middle age. Anybody can succeed in this program if you just do what you're told.
On a mission to do what? Help people optimize their health so that they don't need to go to the hospital because they are sick. It is for this purpose we put together the health part of the Diamond Project, to have something like a subtle coercion to get people to do what they must do to stay healthy.
I can stand here today, ladies and gentlemen, because I found an opportunity. I moved from becoming that coal that could not do something to the diamond that is standing right in front of you. The raw material that you need for you to create this new world is not like education. It's not like connection. It's not like capacity and capability. It's social capital.
There is a system you plugged into, and after I plugged into it, I built it. Because everything, hear this, anything in the world that will last for a generation must be built. During the lockdown, people are holding their money not to spend money in lockdown. 2020. I was making in excess of multiples of millions of naira through leverage. I am not stepping out of my house, but I'm making multiples of millions of naira.
With rounds of applause, ladies and gentlemen, it is with great pleasure and humility I bring on stage the man, the visionary president, the man that God said, go and show people a way and walk with them. And he said, Lord, I will go. Ambassador Dr. Michael Kanayo Okoli.
Why are we launching the Diamond Project? Our country is in a peculiar state. It is peculiar because all the indices that has worked for other countries, when they apply it here, it doesn't work. The goal of the Diamond Project is to intentionally build your capacity to come to a point where you can become wealthy and sustain the world.
If you begin to make money in America, Australia, UK, South Africa, is anything wrong there? No, that is more money for you. But these are the bundles that we have pushed together for the Pioneer members. So the question is this: who will become a Pioneer? Congratulations, sir. Congratulations, sir. God bless you. Congratulations, sir. Congratulations, my brother. Congratulations, ma'am.